In the figure, JKLM is a rhombus, JKL is a 70 degrees. Find angle JLM. Okay, angle JLM. So, now since this is a rhombus, there are a few things you must know. Number one is that adjacent angles will add up to 180 degrees. Okay, so this must be 110 degrees. Next, you must remember that, okay, this actually cuts into two. Okay, so let's walk you through step by step. Number one, angle KLM will be 180 degrees minus 70 degrees, which is 110 degrees. And from here, angle JLM will be 110 degrees divided by 2, and that will actually gives me 55 degrees. Got it? That is the answer for angle JLM.